प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं।
गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद परमहंस जगद्गुरु टोल्ड, इफ यू वांट टू नो द सीक्रेसी ऑफ गौड़ीय भजन इन वन वर्ड, इफ यू वांट टू अंडरस्टैंड the most secret point of Gaudiya Bhajan, what is that? Gaudiya Bhajan is a bhajan of Vipralamba Bhajan. I mean, right from the beginning and the end, even after living body, whole day and night you have to cry. This is called Gaudiya Bhajan. But we are crying for money loss. We are crying for property law, so many things. We are crying. But we are not crying for Guru Vaishnava. We crying? Not crying. Why we are not crying? Because there is lack of Sambandha Gyan. You can cry for your mother. You cannot cry for me because you cannot develop any relationship with me. But I develop relationship with you. If you get lost, I can cry. Gauriya Bhajan, top to bottom, is a bhajan of Vipralamba. Whole day and night you have to cry. Vipralamba bhajan means a feeling of separation. But see, feeling of separation can never come. If we cannot meet with that object or man, follow. Try to understand. If we never meet with the object or the man, then how the question of separation can come? Separation means, I like this object, it is missing, if at all I am not going to meet with Guru Vaishnava, Bhagavan, Dham, Nam, then there is no question of shedding tears. You can remember many times I told. That's why Srila Gaurkishore Das Babaji Maharaj used to say, some foolish person used to ask, Babaji Maharaj, how we can do bhajan, how we can get the lotus feet of Nityananda Gauranga? Babaji Maharaj not speaking so many things, only one word. You cry. Whole day and night you can cry. Whole day and night you can cry. You should realize that you are missing. You should realize. If you cannot realize that you are missing something, somebody, something, you cannot cry. No question. So at all the question of Sambandha Gyan, after that at all the question of deep relationship with that object of man, Guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan or Dham, anything. Then after that the question of separation can come. Otherwise cannot come.